Oh, he gone. He disappeared. So Dara was racing, I think, tonight. But then wasn't. The server or him? Oh, sorry, I thought you said he meant AOL. Sorry, AWOL. Yeah, he was. There was about 12 or 15 minutes of the stream, and then it just disappears. And I know Andrew Morris is also racing there tonight, and I was chatting to him on the stream, but he was in a different tier, so I don't know if Dara had a hardware problem or a server issue. I don't know.
No. I don't think so. I think he's on Moza, right?
Our stream was running at about 4 FPS if you watch it.
Oh, no.
Again, huh?
He just abandoned the stream and did the race.
Right, okay. Okay. Do you know the bad press at Fanatec? It's like a big snowball. It's like guys like us that are on here chatting. We are the people that buy this stuff and influence people. I'm not talking about me, but I'm talking all of you guys chatting online. You know, there's so much bad feeling there. And
new fastest lap for Berg, 219.86.
The trouble is, if they sell a million and SimiCube sell 1,000, isn't it? You know, it's...
Yeah.
I had my order came through. It was a week late, but bear in mind it was on pre-order. And they took about 4 or 5 days late being sent out from the original pre-order date that was given in November. And it's all worked, and I'm going to kale myself now, but I've only ever had two problems with Fanatec, and they've fixed both of them. One was out of warranty on my wheels, but they gave me the... changed the load cell, charged me 40 quid, including all the postage, yeah. And the other was when I first bought the McLaren wheel, it kept cutting out. And they fixed that within 10 days, just sent me a new one.
And I think that used to be the way, but whatever's happened with their new line of hardware, moving a building, and an influx of problems, and a support department isn't doing their job, and a logistics department that hasn't got the grips with stuff, you know?
Green flag.
There are people there that can handle that sort of stuff, and it's great, you know,
Guy's last lap time is 2:22.57.
The support that I got when I went to look for it wasn't great, and I hope you never have that bad problem.
Yeah.
But it makes you think twice now about throwing four figures at a thing now. It's an influence.
Did they help you with your DB1?
No. Never responded to any of the tickets at all. Not a thing.
But then that was in that horrible busy time they had, they were trying to putting on a sale like that when they couldn't even manage what they had.
Fastest lap for Berg, 219.00.
Jamie Red Ken, I watched his little video last night, and he said, like, you know, this will shoot me in the foot here, that maybe don't want to do this. But he ordered a wheel in September of last year,
yeah.
And he can't get a response apart from, we'll get back to you.
Somebody's system is really loud. It's coming through the whole mix.
Is it me?
I don't know. I can't see the signals. No.
The system.
I think that's Tate has gone off in La Source.
The whole race car. Everything.
Have you heard?
Won't be mine then. Is it your own, Roger?
No.
Green flag, sector 1. Incident clear. Back to green flag. Yellow flag.
There it is, really loud. That said right, 226 point, whatever the heck it said.
Fastest lap for Matthias, 217.82.
Hello, test, test, test.
Hello, test.
You should hear me now, Chris.
Pit exit is clear. Squish now.
Yes, all okay. Good, good, good.
Clear of the incident. Green flag.
You're not hearing a noise, no?
No.
Good, all right. You know the buttons at the bottom of the GoXLR?
Yeah.
My right hand one is on, which mutes the sound to use, guys, but keeps it on the screen. I must have accidentally rubbed that bad boy.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, Dan. I hope you weren't on the hot lap there. I was on other little world. Sorry.
When is Dan never on?
Ricky says hi from Madeira. He's quite getting stuck in his cake.
Is Steve Hughes watching? Because he's in Cornwall with Devon at the moment.
We've got Gene in there from New Zealand. We've got Mr. Jones in America. America. We've got Jason in there. Bob's in there. Still breathing away. Brilliant. Such a success. Matthew Bird.
Got cold front tyres. Your brake temps are good.
So I changed the driver cards, Rog. Tidied up the audio. Changed the little flicker and things. And now that video is now helping.
Yes, I loved it. I saw. I liked it on YouTube.
Good lad.
That was great.
My wife just shakes her head.
I don't blame her.
Yeah, the advert was a bit much now.
It was so good. And the funny thing is you made it. Hold on, I gotta make this better. You made it so generic, like the commercials for real. Like, what was going on your screen? You were pretending like you were steering. There was nothing on there.
Yeah, wasn't the real thing.
Exactly. It made it so authentic. It was freaking awesome. I love it.
It's like some model trying to demonstrate an Xbox game on a show. Just sort of moving the controller a bit.
Exactly.
The guy ahead's lap time is 228. 25. Sector 2 is 2.8 seconds off the base. Yellow flag. Your tyre temperatures look good. Green flag, incident clear. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag.
So yeah, Robin, I don't know if you saw, I put a little post in there about, so yesterday was the first time ever in my existence actually watching a whole NASCAR.
Wow, did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was actually pretty good, and it was just so, you know, I don't know, I guess I never gave it a chance, and watching the strategy, the grand strategies as being almost as equivalent to team strategy was really interesting to watch how the whole hit strategy worked with all of the Ford cars going in, or all of the Chevy cars going in, all of the Toyota. And yeah, never even knew that existed within the pit strategy.
So they get that photo up?
No, it's because they're trying to keep the brand. Yeah, they're trying to as many of the Ford cars to win as possible, you know, in the front, or as many of the Chevy cars. So when they did that yesterday, all the Ford cars came in that last, there was 17 laps left, let's say. And, you know, they all went in, and then they all got out. And then they were, I guess, because the whole idea of them staying bumper to bumper, and they form a line, and that line, basically because of the aerodynamics, bulldozes through.
Oh,
and they
used, okay.
They used,
okay.
strategy to bump the guy in the front who's on their team to push ahead and then suck the whole team through. It's literally like you said, suck. It's that.
They work together that way?
They work together that way, and then it's every man for himself. And at that point, it's on the team. It's not just Ford, and it's on the team for Ford. And then they start fighting for themselves once they're in front.
Yeah, the last bit, you see them working as a train, so it was a bit like Max Verstappen and his teammates at the virtual
thing.
We've seen them behind each other, not fighting each other, but using each other to go forward. It's like when I think it was Hungaroring recently, where Steve Tadman and myself, we met, and we worked together. I'm not gonna fight you. Let's go ahead and get these guys. We can work that out. Like you're not watching your rear and they're pushing on. So, I had a subscription and it was.
Incident's clear. Green flag.
It's hard to watch. Time wise, it's bad here. And there is quite a bit of downtime with it. So, you know what I mean? Like. Stuff not really happening. But I enjoy it. I like it. And I think having some of the behind the scenes stuff, that Drive to Survive thing, it really helps.
Yeah, no question.
Because it puts the personalities behind the drivers then.
Yeah.
Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
I had no interest prior to watching that.
Yellow flag.
You know, why they did it. It worked for F1. It got all these people to watch F1
right,
never watched before.
Yeah, and you'd think you'd think that the market
load.
The market feed for people watching it is even bigger in the States than Formula One.
Yep.
A new season of Drive to Survive F1 starts Friday.
Friday.
Yeah, I watched the trailer and poor old Gunther, but then I'm going, Mr. Red Bull as well. Maybe he's another one that's gone this year. Hasn't anything been decided yet with him?
Allegedly not.
Fastest lap for Matthias, 217.68.
You like to hear all the sides. It's very easy.
Yeah.
To get accused of something and have a complete career destroyed. You know, it does seem like a bit of a weedy, little nerdy, sharp little bugger, but he's bloody successful at what he's done too. I don't know what his proclivities are as far as how he treats people, but if it was about being mean to people, well...
I feel like there's a lot more to it.
Must be. You'd like to think so.
Because they've offered him like $500 million to walk away.
Oh, gardening leaf. I know that feeling. I had the same deal put to me in the October.
Yep, I agree with that because I wondered for a while, I'm like, where has Max's dad been? He hasn't been in like any of the races and he was always there.
Ah, long runs of Fox.
Yep. Yep.
Well, you can also imagine that if there's one manager, there's one big dog in the house and the dad comes in and tries to make decisions as well that way, that's he's not an employee, or maybe he was. I don't know, Max's entourage employed by him. But you think, you know, I could understand him trying to get him out of the way if he was contradicting. No, don't worry about what he says. Do what I say, son.
Mm-hmm.
You can imagine that wouldn't be a perfect environment. But
it
Max
takes
has
clear
power.
It's clear. Clear. Green flag. Got cold brakes all round. Cold tires all round.
Left side, clear left.
Two 19s.
Walker.
I saw a Porsche coming up behind me.
Your brake temperature is looking good.
Right side, clear right.
Okay, Phil, you need to watch the track limits.
On your left, clear left.
I broke it.
That's a good place to watch. That'd be terrifying watching from there.
We might need to fix that.
I'm not sure what you mean by watch.
Okay.
I guess I should have just held the brakes there, eh, Roger?
I have no comment.
Okay. I think that's a yes.
Amen.
What happened?
Negative. No,
I was pulled over on the side of the road, backing out into the garage. I try to hit people infrequently.
But when you usually, do it, it's great. It's
intentional if I do it, usually.
I'll teach you a lesson.
Like when we were making sure Robin's Simucube was working properly.
Jeez.
Oh, jump in, fellas.
Hello.
Jump around, yep. Jump around, jump up, jump up, jump down. Yep, yep, yep. Go, go, go.
Oh, I'm in the
Okay. You hot, Davey? You hot? Are you hot,
Davey? A glitch.
Right.
1st of March, F1 goes racing. Jesus! Adrian! You did some damage to that car tonight.
Yeah, somebody came in as I was going around that section.
Oh, for goodness sake. It was the best lap ever.
No. I was trying to do a long run. I think I've learned enough then. It's fine. Right.
Careful. We've seen fruit locking going into Eau Rouge.
Watch out, guys. I bought a new rig. It's on the way.
Uh-oh. What'd you go for?
Sector 3 is yellow.
I got the sim lab, PX1, and whatever I was talking about.
That's helpful.
sorry, my brain shut down. Sim Magic, I got the Sim Magic Ultimate, Ultra.
Ultra.
Sim Magic Ultra.
2000! The front tires are cold.
The P2000! That's our new range of Gents P-Nubbies.
Very cool. That's exciting. Does that mean, did you replicate your son's rig? Is that what you did?
No, I did not. He has fan attack.
He's going to be envious then.
Yes, he is. He helped me purchase it.
He's like, Dad, if I could only afford to get this, this is what I would get. You were like, okay, well, I'll get it.
Done.
You can come over to the line. That's cool. Well, that's awesome. When should you have your stuff?
Good question. I just ordered it yesterday, so a couple weeks, I guess.
Where do you order from? Sector 2 in the States.
Well, the sim lab comes from overseas. The chassis.
Okay.
And all the other hardware. Yeah, from New Jersey.
Okay. That stuff you'll get quickly.
Yeah, I'll have that in a couple days.
Mm-hmm. And the other thing comes from the Netherlands, right?
I believe so. I'm not sure.
Pretty big shipping at the moment. Obviously, it might come into the UK.
Help to drive. Always exciting. Photographs, please.
This lap won't count. You've cut the track. is 1.9 off the pace.
My voice ever. I'm perfectly restrained.
Yellow flag. E11, fresh and fastest lap. Sector 3 is 4.4 off the base. Continue clear. Back to green flag. Yellow flag in sector 2. We think Mac has crashed in. Looks out. Flag.
Gonna go silent for a lot.
That's 20 minutes to go.
Thank you.
That's a new fastest lap for Matthias, 217.53.
Do for me. Good night, guys. Have fun.
All right. Hey.
Good night. Good night.
And he waddled away.
Fastest lap for Matthias, 217.36. Okay, Phil, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Wide, Peter.
Yep.
Good, how you doing?
Not too bad.
Oh, Jesus.
Nice little freeze. Going up a rouge. That was fun.
Yeah.
Did someone come in? Yeah.
Yeah.
It was me. I'm sorry.
Ah, you're fired. Jason, what are you going to eat?
Three.
It's fucking ridiculous. Sorry, Dan, it's fucking ridiculous. Would you stop? I was so happy to get the 2.17.9s last week.
Clear on pit exit, green flag, pit exit, clear. Cold tires, we need to get some heated.
Yeah.
ever seen Roger and Joe Rogan in the same
room? No. I've seen Courtney Cox and Roger in the same room at the same time, but I don't think...
Well, Roger is a voice actor, so...
I don't think we can mistake him. Were you Courtney Cox's cock? Did you play with her muffin?
Sector 1 is 1.9 off the base.
Maybe it's
session. Sector 3 is 1.1. Off the pace. Slap will be invalidated. Watch the track limits. Yeah. The guy behind has just done a 222.52.
I nipped a bit out of my rear wing there just to see what it would be like. It was alright, but the confidence goes a little bit around the back. I suppose you could get used to it.
Checkered flag, P11.
Shepherd got P11 earlier.
Oh, very good. That was 38 people on that grid. That was
and a lot Dara of... started last and finished. I can't remember what he said. I was checking in a second. I think he finished like 12th or 16th or something like that.
What's the JRE podcast, Jason?
That's the Joe Rogan experience.
Oh, right. Well, that one. Okay. That guy that does the Sunday podcast? Sunday sim racing thing? He's at quite a lot of the events and does stuff.
Era finish. He started last and finished 13th in tier 6 of AOR.
Is Travis going to sing the US National Anthem for the Warriors race? Tony, not in Spa, no, but we will definitely get him to do it at least once. And if he doesn't have his wheel going for Thursday, I would love him to go in and watch the race by himself as a spectator and record himself, just with nobody else, just his take on the race. That would be really cool. I'm gonna have a word with him. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna jump forward into the race.
That's the end of the session. P6. Mm-hmm. 20 minutes. Sixth
really?
Place.
Really?
I've got dirty marks in my pants right now.
You have.
Cheers.
What a save.
The track temp is 32. The air temp is 23 Celsius.
Whatever.
I'll do my best.
Hey, every Thursday night.
Oh dear.
All cars are currently doing a wheelie for me.
Did you do a reverse grid?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, it was very clever. Yeah, I think the cars are doing a wheelie because they're in the pits. And when people come out of the pits, they drop down onto the ground.
Oh, they're dropping one by one now.
Yeah, that's a theory.
Yeah, if you like that one, they got another.
They thought, here's the deal.
Okay.
I'm spinning it through Eau Rouge on the first lap.
Hmm?
Hold everybody back, and I'll run away.
Run away! Run away!
Peter wobbled away.
Hey, people that are in the watching, hit likes, please. There's 23 of you in there right now, so it'd be nice if you had a like. It makes you really close to me.
Totally forgot this is live.
Yeah, we're live. Doing live.
I didn't say anything, did I?
I don't know. A little poo.
Hey.
Hey, hey, I got the suit on yesterday morning and just was doing training. And where are you going? What? What? Oh, the disappearing car.
Yeah, saw that.
Wait, what? The suit on? That's just a going to the man cave, darling. What?
You're like just another day at the office, honey.
Yeah, I just like to get dressed. Get dressed in dress.
He was probably thinking cold for the job.
Mr. Griffiths, you are disappearing in and out of reality.
Yeah, you just lift right to the back of the grid.
Isn't that Jim?
Oh, it's Jim. Sorry, Jim. Sorry, Jim. Jim?
It's Jim and his fancy porch.
Yeah, look. What's the funny glitch? Yeah, you're disappearing. Yeah, Jason,
follow car number 07.
Can you remember the old Frankie Goes to Hollywood t-shirts with the black writing? Yeah, so Frankie champs for the win. Frankie says champs. I don't know, we'll work on that one. I get my best ideas in the shower. It's interesting. Disappearing car roulette.
Robert, you're in the left.
Oh. I am. Look.
Pretty cool out. Yeah.
Green. On your right.
Right, that's
on
the
line.
Right side. Clear right.
Down.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay, Phil, decent start. We can build something from here.
Oh, that's all, Roger.
Yeah, thanks.
Don't forget, I'm driving with the keyboard.
What the hell with a keyboard? Is that one of those force feedback keyboards?
No. Mechanical? Yeah.
Commodore 64 one.
Okay, Phil, the next car is Llewellyn.
Testing my damage is what you're doing?
How many damage do you have?
Car left.
I don't know.
Hold your line. Still there, clear left. On your left, clear left.
Damage? Yeah, don't know the damage.
I would like to buy the damage.
Right side. Hold your line, clear right.
For bongo poop pants.
Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
The next car is Ozan.
Six.
lights, please, Phil.
Car right. Clear right.
Seen it.
On your right. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Clear right.
Like that.
Trust is building, baby. Trust is being built.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Green flag.
I'm not sure who I tapped, but.
Yeah, I can
see
it was both now that time.
Oh, thanks.
It was both. I definitely got it. So you reacted to me. I'm sorry.
No problem. I'm learning. I'm learning.
P3.
That's a new fastest lap for Tate, 218.56. Yellow flag.
See that ozone? See that purple? See that purple ozone?
Green flag, you're clear. Yellow flag. You've got 3 laps to serve this penalty.
The drive-through?
Fastest lap for Murphy, 218.46.
Which is pretty much what it did, but I invalidated it just a tad.
I've done it twice in a row and I invalidated it too.
218.467 was the last one.
Oh, no. course is the exact same.
Oh, bollock.
Damn it again.
Same.
I think I'm getting Peter's jet wash.
You're faster than me into the lagoon.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Sullivan, ahead is pitting.
Crazy, Matthew. Apart from the obvious list. Yes, Matthew. Jim, just call me Bacon. Bacon.
Like last lap, interesting.
Rewind. I didn't do it.
I did it myself.
Oh, here we go again. I remember this.
Where is it?
Well done, Peter. That wasn't me. That was a big bollocks. Edwin, Esther, flipping Eucharist.
I said I'd just go very wide and say, could I do Dukes of Hazzard to get these before the screen?
Oh, wow. Okay, that was good. Oh, dear. I did a bad thing in the first lap. Sorry, Davey, for pranging into you there, but...
No, okay.
I just got a good bit excited in there. Won't do that on the night. I'll do something worse. That's good. That's an intense track, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ozan had the fastest lap at 218.310. There you go. I was almost half a second up in that last lap there.
Oh,
That fish was that big! All right, so Thursday night then, 9:15, I suppose. Quarter past nine, and away we go. 69 minutes of this. Everybody have their strategy down pat.
Depends on the weather. That would be telling.
It would, wouldn't it? Getting all secretive now. Yeah.
No secret. Full tank all the way.
Yep. Full tank all the way. I can't do a pit stop here. Can't.
Big secret.
I think it's
right. Every other race.
Yep.
Yeah, every other race.
If you don't do that, you're screwed, unless people make mistakes.
Well, it's the track cut stuff here as well. It's so easy to get the three track cuts in an hour. Especially if you get Eau Rouge wrong a couple of times. So very easy to do it.
Yeah, especially with a full fuel load.
Yeah. Oh, I did. Yeah. All right, buddy. Yeah.
Have a good evening.
That's the end of the race. No, we'll get him next time.
See you later. Well, that was funny, Roger. I'm going to start the replay again.
What's that?
It's like you came to the top corner.
I got bumped.
You got bumped, so...
I went slow and left a lot of room, and somebody still came in for me, so I was like, yeah, whatever. I'm installing the game right now.
So, oh, are you? Okay. Yeah. Well, I haven't done it, so I'm going to get out of here. That was good. That was good practice tonight. I am going to stick on Le Mans. Where do you start it from, Steam? Or because I usually start a thing in
I usually start in SimHub too, but I haven't SimHub looked in SimHub.
There is an update for SimHub, so probably that's the.
Yeah, but I'm already. I think I'm on the latest one, 0.31. Is that what your update says in the bottom left-hand corner?
Yeah, 9.1.31, yeah.
Yeah, I'm already on that one, so I don't know if they included. Let's see if this game is on.
Sorry, guys, I don't know if anybody has it, but I'm going to fire up this new Le Mans game and have a look at it. All right, guys, see you on Thursday.
See you later.
February, is that how you use Steam? L, how do you spell them?
L-E? Le?
Play. Yes, I do.
Difference.